Has Coach moved over any offensive guys to kind of help y'all out this week?
I think A.J. Turner. Yeah, they moved him to defense to play a little bit over there and stuff, and that's pretty much it.
With you guys, especially on the line and being kind of beat up, are you preparing yourself to go out there and maybe have to play the whole game?
Yeah, I'm always prepared to play the whole game if I have to. I mean that's just how it is.
How much of a grind is that?
I mean, it's a grind. I don't know how to really sum it up. I mean, it's just a grind. Yeah.
You said AJ's playing some defense?
Yes.
Does his skill set really translate over there? I mean, I know he's fast. What have you seen out of him, I guess, in the limited snaps he's had?
To be honest, I haven't really.
He's probably in a completely different position.
Yeah, I haven't really looked over there. I don't really know. Yeah, I don't.
Kobe, I think at one time during Clemson there were six freshmen on the field playing defense, Jones and Rescindo and Roderick and all this. How do you think they played throughout this season?
I feel like they're continuing to progress each game, and they're getting better every game, and that's what I see from them. Just like,
how tough is it to try to grow up during the game, you know, especially when you're playing a team like Clemson? How tough is it to try to get better?
Yeah, it's pretty tough. I mean, from my freshman year, I had to play a little bit of snaps and stuff, but it's pretty tough. I mean, you learn on the go, so, I mean, it's helpful. It's helpful.
Is it frustrating knowing that with all the injuries, you guys could probably be performing so much better, or are you guys kind of
working? I'm trying not to think about that. I mean, yeah, it will help, but it's just the next man up, basically.
Is JJ back in practice?
Yes.
Talk about your progression this year. I know a lot of people may have not known your name, but it seems like you've gotten to a groove and you figured things out.
I mean, I've just been in the film room, just always looking at the tablet, just trying to see what was going on and stuff, and just trying to like get better every day, each day, week in, week out, basically.
What have you seen from Akron, I guess, in the film study you guys have been able to do?
I mean, I feel like they're pretty good. They have a pretty good quarterback. He's really shifty, I feel like. And but I haven't really watched much film, but yeah, that's pretty much what I saw.
Initially, do they remind you of any other offense that you guys have faced this year?
Haven't watched my film to like really see which team they like resemble and stuff.